dance group, but we're a sisterhood, and everybody's got your back, and it's just the most amazing experience. And if you ever feel sad, you just go into this group, and then you just they just lift up your spirit. So everybody join.
Just finished our performance at the Sacramento Kings halftime show. I'm here with Phyllis. I'm here with Nisha, the founders of 100th Unit. Ladies, how does it feel?
Invigorating.
Empowering.
Yes. It was the bomb. It was amazing. It was fulfilling. It was every and anything that we can't even articulate right now. We just finished performing and we're excited.
Yes. And why should more women join 100th Unit?
You know, everything in 100th Unit, it's every woman, so there's no discretion. Everyone is welcome. We have every woman of ethnicity, age,
dance ability.
Yes.
It's like a lot. And it's also a sisterhood, right?
Yes. It's for empowerment. We work out ultimately to perform at major events such as this. So we're everywhere in Sacramento, and in fact, next year we'll be expanding to other states. So come join us while we are local at our next event.
100thUnit.com. Sign up right now.